guys, welcome to my channel. In my today's video, I'm going to share the dal recipe. This dal recipe is totally easy to make and this is very useful for those people who are very busy in their life and they don't have time. So guys, let's begin.
So friends, here are the ingredients. This is 1 hour soaked dal. This is chopped onions, chopped tomatoes, ginger garlic paste. Even you can take ready-made paste, chopped green chilies. And for the spices, you need turmeric powder, cumin seeds, coriander powder, and red chili powder.
Friends, keep the cooker on high medium flame and then add some oil. Now, friends, our oil gets heat. Now, you have to add some cumin seeds. Add chopped onions. Now you can see our onion has cooked. Now you have to add some ginger garlic paste. Now add some green chilies.
You have to add the spices. First you have to add turmeric powder. Now add coriander powder. And then you have to fry it for 2 minutes. Now you have to add red chili powder. And after 1 minute, you have to add chopped tomatoes. After adding tomatoes, you have to cook it for 5 minutes. Friends, you can see our tomatoes are perfectly cooked. Now add some soaked dal. Now cook the dal for 2 minutes. Now friends, add some water. And add some 1 spoon of salt as per your taste. Now friends, cover the lid and cook the dal for about 5 to 10 minutes and wait until 2 whistles. After 2 whistles, I turn off the flame and then check it if it's cooked or not. So guys, here our dal is ready. You can see the consistency, even the dal is perfectly cooked. Now garnish it with some fresh coriander leaves. Now you can serve this dal with paratha or rice.
So friends, my plating is ready and now it's time to taste it. And my mommy, she will gonna taste it because this time she didn't come and I made it my own. So let's come. Mommy, so just tell me how it is. Taste it. And just say hi to my all viewers. Hi friends.
Chaliye taste karte hain. Aaj to pehle aap
Mummy, how is it?
Super, super.
So friends, my dal is good and you can also make it at home, guys. So mummy, you like it, na?
Yes.
So guys, I hope you like my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos. Do like, comments and share my video. So we meet in my another video. Till then, bye bye.